Samurai Babugeli is Dave John TV, you know what it is. This is your boy Slashizo, my niece of a Shizo. Usmanga Diso Atlas, end of the Asia, 365 days. This is Tilly Beer, 366. Ngishaye a pinky shirt, Ziasha. Sawana Budiza.
Hey, hey, Ngabati,
Gunja. Skip my king.
Nan.
Kapile Gamal.
Au.
You need the
Ufundebu.
Ushugena. Awajele, uswe nubana.
Okay, usimpe mneno lo, wenza I radio show, la ekhaya futhi I radio voter. Show your meeting, you can do it again, which has a hashtag that says dust yourself and face the enemy. So yeah, simple mnelo odumo also owenza ni motivation sometimes.
That's what I would love. Shay those amambera. So tell me, Simpiwe, when did you start radio presenting?
Okay, I radio, I think I started loving radio at the age of 9 or 10 years.
Wow.
Back in the days in about 2006 and 2007. In fact, ngaqala ukulalela iradio seriously 2010, 2011 and I saw amajita who were in the industry back in those days doing it something. I thought ukuthi no, this is something not easy, but I felt in love with radio at the age of 10 years. So
uba nomuntu okumentorabile kuze like uba nombonile maybe uyenza iradio or
so
yeah,
ama role model like so yeah. So I role model yami kube abo Linda Spear yeah, Mr. Magic ngakhuphuka ngeze goal. I started knowing u DJ Fresh, who's also a mentor to me. So yeah, nabo Marawa as well as abo Tibo Touch amajita
zinja zeke
uyazi.
Shout out to Tibo Touch, shout out to DJ Fresh, shout out to everyone who mentored me, you know, shout out to them because you know, I'll carry very boom.
So,
starting from the podium, carry back mentora, ukule, then ukule, and then you make it. That's what's up.
Oh,
so, tell me, through to your radio presenting, what message are you sending?
Basically, my show is about motivation,
yeah,
which is also my passion. I love people, I love to inspire people. I believe in the saying that says, you must inspire to inspire before you expire.
Ah.
So I always try my level best to give a message of wisdom, give a message of encouragement. Thanks to the guests that have came through to give and engage with me. Sikhuthaza abantu. That's my heart. Ukuthi abantu bapushwe, abantu bapushwe, abantu bakhuthazwe.
Ay, magama amahle lawa. Thank you. Bathi usdudle Jesu, usilendo Sathane. You know, so because you know when we have God inside. So ukuthi impilo yakho imnandi, ibutebu uphila kamnandi. You know, he talk about wisdom. Wisdom come first. That's what's up. Wisdom come first, silver and gold will follow after. It's that's what's up.
Yes.
That's what's him. So yeah. Tell me, isapho structure yakho ivelaphi kahle?
I would say isapho structure yami it's more ngathini abantu who have believed in my gift and talent.
Yeah.
Umkhathini la ku David on TV as well as Radio Vuta gave me the chance. In fact, he trusted me with my own show, and it was my first time doing my own show, to be honest. And also it's a structure from my mentor Mr. Linda Ntuli, as well as abo DJ Fresh, as well as abo ama family members, as well as ama church mates. Yeah.
Wow.
So
that's fresh, you know.
So
kukhuluma into ebithi jo, into imagic, you know.
Phela yabona mawujwayele useradweni or umuntu oyisikhulumi. Le nto yokukhuluma amagama uyabona ucabanga ngomlomo at the same time uyiwasho
uyabona.
Le nto yokucabanga leyo ukuthi u-stress ikhanda thina usho nje ukushesha nje imike isukila.
Shout out to his family, shout out to DJ Fresh, shout out to everyone guys, you know. Yabona when special abantu mabakusupport, they know through your music or through your talent.
Sure.
You will make it because they keep pushing you and say hambo yenza, hambo yenza,
sure,
hambo yenza or chicha loku.
Sure.
You know, that's what's up.
Sure.
So tell me, there are upcoming artists who are looking up to you.
Sure.
And they wanna see you now but present a general.
Sure.
And they wanna motivate people.
Sure.
So what advice are you giving them?
Well, one thing I would advise them is to say, if you want to be a giant, you must look up to giants. I have seen people who have done gigantic acts around or deeds within their industry as well as motivation. So those people inspired me, and you have to have a role model, and the role model comes with bad things and good things, but you will copy what will fit in your dream.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
Zwile wafethu. Athi if you want to be a giant, ufuna vele kuba
yabona
dinosaur.
Uyazi.
Ah, like a dinosaur.
So,
mina ufunda ukuba i dinosaur. You know, go and look up lapha e-jungle, uyobheka ama dinosaur ukuthi how they behave, how they eat, what they do. Bana la kanjani, you know? So that is izinto zakho zizoba great. And go to school, guys, you know. Go to
uyazi.
So, what people can expect from you this year?
This year, we are busy with a project that to start a radio. There is a radio station that is upcoming, and I will be doing my show lapho.
Wow.
It's an online radio as well as we are going to try to be an app. So yeah, ngizobe ngilapho, and also the show you can do it again la Radio Vuta as well as Davidton TV's. People can expect big people coming, and people can expect big words and big giants of the media as well as of the industry coming and giving them wisdom and advices.
That's what's up. Sure. Guys, stay tuned. There is more coming. There is more things coming. Uzwile now. We are Davidton TV. We do it ourselves all day, every day. It's what I tell you every day.
Sure.
That's
sure.
What's up. So tell me, man, in 5 years' time, where do you want to see yourself?
In one thing about 5 years' time is that 5 years' time has to have a strong foundation. Meaning 5 years' time must be prepared now, starting from now. So I want to see myself as a radio presenter, big and known all over the country, working for stations in the public community or in the public space, stations like Ukhozi, Metro,
wow.
2000, like you can name them. So, but yeah, I want to see myself as an influencer in the 5 years' time.
That's what's up, Joe. I like you, Joe. I like the way you talk. I like the way you talk to people, you know. Yeah.
No,
you're always positive, you know. What you're saying, like, it's what you want.
Sure.
You must
sure.
Stay positive about it, right?
Thank you very much.
Tell me, it's youth month now.
Sure.
You know what it is, right?
Sure.
So, iminani kuwe youth month?
Youth month means to me ukuthi we should celebrate and embrace the fort that was made by the forefathers who fought for freedom, as well as freedom of speech. I like to believe that they were fighting for freedom of speech more than ukuthi babelwane ne Africans. So mina youth man imini sho ukuthi we as youth we are appreciated, and we as youth we are remembered, or we are reminded that people fought for this freedom that we have today, and we should respect that freedom.
That's freedom. We should respect, guys, please, we should respect that freedom, because namhlanje siyakwazi ukwenza yonke into, siyakwazi ukuphuma, siyakwazi ukwenza everything, si-free. So mara singayithathi ngokuthi si-free bese senza into ezi-wrong.
Sure.
Yeah, that's what's up. So it's Father's Month. It's Father's Day tomorrow. So now you're a father, you know. I call you a father.
Okay.
Talk sense, you know.
Yeah,
you're a father. So what are you saying to the fathers?
I'm bobaba. Singathi kubo siyanthanda, as an appreciator, and we respect the role that you play being the family heads, but we would like you to please be kind and sweet. Your relationship with women should be a romantic relationship, not a brutal one. So we would like to appreciate abobaba who have never beaten their wives and their girlfriends. To those who are doing that tendency of beating women, you should stop it, because ningabobaba, we are expecting protection from you, not violence.
Ish, that's a good word. Vele, we're expecting a good situation in bobaba, not ukuthi ngizoshaya abesifazane.
Sure.
If like now we are born, ukuthi ayisekunzima endlini, just move on, man. Or go to counseling or something, or make a plan, you know.
Sure.
Yeah, they will solve your problem. You know, guys, throw your way.
Sure.
And I wanted to ask you about this, man, about killing of a woman, you know.
Sure.
What are you saying, man? Because it's brutal and it's painful and it's sad, you know.
Sure.
What are you saying about it?
No, my opinion would be that there is no reason to kill someone. Even if they are cheating, that would never justify the fact that you are killing people. And mina, I would say, encourage abomama and abantu besifazane to be more independent. You know, if you are not depending on a husband or you are not depending on your boyfriend, it will be very easy to move on. Ukuthi hayi man lo muntu uyangishaya and ngicabanga ukuphuma. But manje makuthiwa ugcine kuye indlu uye imoto uye isathulo uyabona ikhouse yonke into. So I would advise ukuthi abantu besimame babe more independent, bayifundele, bayiphushele, babe nama business wabo, bayiqalela into zabo, so that even if umuntu ecabanga ukumove on kungabe umthwalo ngoba angahlaliswa ukuthi isizo sizoba yini mangabe ngiphuma kulo musha. Yeah, sure.
Ngoba it's because of you know, very more dependent akenzela yonke into baba obviously uzokontrol
exactly.
Uzoba control freak and uzohlanya even although ucheater it's gonna very uzoba angry because uzoxabanga vele ukubulala because uthengela everything. You know, Simpiwe is trying ukuthi guys stop depending on fathers. That's them try to now manage his ways up because the more you depend, the more you suffer. That's what's up. So thank you for having you today. I wish it's God can give you more blessings. Thobe ngene the station there, cuz you know,
hola.
Yeah.
No,
cool a place.
So.
That's what's up.
Yes. No,
guys,
so cool.
Yeah, that's what's up. Guys, we are Davidton TV. We doing it ourselves all day every day. You have to scroll up between on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, everywhere. We are Davidton TV. Just search Davidton TV. But if you want to see yourself here, you can send your profile on Facebook. Just search Davidton TV and then send your profile and then we'll get back to you. That's what's up. So I want you to bazokuthola kuphi if they want you.
Oh, mina ngiku Facebook u Simpiwe Neno motivational ku Facebook, then ku Twitter esilungile Masababs u Simpiwe Neno, then yeah, email address is simpiwemeno7@gmail.com. simpiwemeno7@gmail.com.
Abashe bana babaloyi, we love you all guys. Sintana nonke babukeli lapha ekhaya, don't forget to subscribe to yourself thina si online. Sintana nonke, have a great day. Thank you life, thank you baby, sebo
hola.